Hello friends, welcome to my channel Physics Boy. GATE 2018 is over, so I am making a series of videos on physics solved paper. In this video, I am going to solve GATE 2018 physics paper only. At first, I am going to discuss about the vector potential related problem. And the problem was, magnetic field in a region is B0 z cap. Which of the following is possible vector potential corresponding to above magnetic field in the Coulomb gauge? The mathematical form of Coulomb gauge is divergence of A is equal to 0, where A is the vector potential. First, you have to check which vector potential satisfies this relation. For option A, divergence of A is not equal to 0. For option B, divergence of A is not equal to 0 also. And for option C, divergence of A is equal to 0. And for option D, divergence of A is also 0. So vector potential given in the option C and D satisfies Coulomb gauge condition. Now we have to check which one of these two vector potential will give the given magnetic field by calculating the curl of the vector potential. Now if you calculate the curl of the vector potential given in the option C, then you will get V0 k cap, which is the given magnetic field. If you calculate the curl of vector potential given in option D, then you will get curl is equal to 0, that is the magnetic field is 0, but in the question the magnetic field is B0 k cap. So option C is the correct answer. Friends, we will upload remaining questions of GATE 2018 one by one within few hours, so stay tuned with us. Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button and click the bell icon to enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.